So welcome to the Ada Tree. It's a very long drive to get in here on very rough roads. And I think it was like 12 kilometres, wasn't it, on dirt roads?
Well, it was 12 k's from Starling's Gap.
12 k's from Starling's Gap, which is the camping ground. It's worth it though, it's very, very pretty. The only problem is it's Easter. And everybody else decided to come here. However, it's probably one of the lesser places people have come to than the usual areas that are kind of closer to Melbourne, I suppose. But this did take us 2 hours to get here, and mostly that was all the dirt roads. So, we've only got a small car, and everyone else has an SUV, but we still made it here. So everything was fine.
Thank you. Thank you. Awesome. Yeah, you love, yeah, you love. Yeah, how many voices?
Yeah.
I get it, yeah.
Probably would have found this tree, I think. No man, you know. Probably made it off in other directions.
Can you get outside? Limbs may fall. Probably. That's supposed to be a person.
I don't know.
No, it's basically the tree's broken off.
Yeah. Like, I do shoulder, 30 kilo shoulder fucking dumbbells. I never used to do that. Yeah.